Hallelujah, praise the Lord, praise the King of Kings, praise He who was and is and is coming again in glory. Hallelujah, praise our Heavenly Father who reigns from everlasting to everlasting. Amen. Hallelujah. Good evening for us. I hope you've been blessed, you've been well looked after by our sweet Holy Spirit, who is in business of looking after His people, directing us, changing us, transforming us, and restoring us for God's glory. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. Be bold. Be strong. Be encouraged. For the Lord God is with you. Because we Christians, we are walking in faith and we are walking in victory. Because the Lord God is with us, and nothing of this world can distract us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus. Amen. So start walking in faith and in victory, because the Lord has given you victory today. Hallelujah. I pray that you'll be overcome and you are on the winning side as overcomer and as a child of God. You must claim victory which belongs to you. As long as you have Jesus as your personal Savior and as the Lord of your life, you have to be bold. You have to be strong. For the Lord God is with you. And continue to walk in faith and in victory. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Sing with me if you know this song. It's just a simple song to praise God and encourage us. Amen. Be bold, be strong, for the Lord God is with you. For the Lord God is with me. Be bold, be strong, for the Lord God is with you. For the Lord God is with me. For I'm walking in faith and victory. For you are walking faith and victory. For the Lord God is with you. For the Lord God is with me. Sing with me. Be bold. Be strong, for the Lord God is with you. For the Lord God is with me. Be bold, be strong, for the Lord God is with you. For the Lord God is with me. I am walking in faith and victory. You are walking in faith and victory. I am walking in faith and victory. You are walking in faith and victory. For the Lord God is with you. For the Lord God is with me. For the Lord God is with you. We are walking in faith and in victory. For the Lord God is with us forever. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Your children are going to be bold and strong, for the Lord God Almighty is with us. And we are going to walk in faith and in victory, because our God is with us 24/7. He has said in Hebrews 13:5, I will not forsake you nor leave you alone. I'll be with you 24/7. So, what else do you need when you have Jesus? You have everything. I have God. I have everything. I have my Lord Jesus. I have everything. The Lord Jesus is more than everything. He's more than the whole universe. I don't need anything else but Lord Jesus Christ with me. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. For me to live is Christ Jesus. And for me to die is a double gain. Hallelujah. That is Philippians 1:21. And that is why Apostle Paul is so proud of the word of God, that for him to live is Christ Jesus, and for him to die is gain. For me, myself, to live is Christ Jesus, and for me to die is a double and triple gain. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. When you have Jesus, you have everything. God is your crown. God is your future. God is your confidence. God is your hope. God is your trust. God is your wisdom. God is your love. God is your light. God is your all in all and everything you need to survive. You don't need any other thing except Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God, who went on the cross of Calvary to shed his precious blood for you and me in order to redeem you, to set you free, and to reconcile us with our Heavenly Father. That's who you need and nobody else. Hallelujah. Live to impress Jesus. Live to glorify him. Live to praise him. Live to adore him and no one else. Hallelujah. And life will never be the same again, because our God is in business of recruiting his people, transforming his people, and restoring his people for the glory of the living God. In Jesus' precious name, amen. Hallelujah. Say to that, be right back to bless the name of the Lord and to encourage you and to bless you and support you and encourage you, and know that God is good and he loves you. He said in Jeremiah 31:3, I have loved you with everlasting love, and with loving kindness he has withdrawn you to himself and drawn me myself to himself. What a mighty God we are serving. He has everlasting God for us. And yet in all these things, we are all more than conquerors. Hallelujah. To Christ Jesus, who strengthened us, in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Stay tuned. I'll be right back to bless the name of the Lord and to encourage you more. Good evening. God bless you.